one of the things that has helped us really understand this piece a lot better is noticing how much musical dialogue there is in between the violin and the harp. So whenever the violin is holding a long note, the harp is moving with faster notes and vice versa. And it creates a very nice texture, sound texture. Also, it is very amazing to notice how the composer really based the entire piece only on 5 different notes. And yet somehow he was able to create 6 different, very different, unique sounding melodies altogether. So as we play through all 6 through the recital, I encourage you to notice how different in character and in energy all these 6 melodies are. He also is very specific about what he wants us to do as performers with his piece. So he has the violin do no vibrato. I don't know if you're familiar what vibrato is, but it's a movement that I do with my left hand to make the sound a little bit more expressive. So this is no vibrato and vibrato. So I will not be using any vibrato. And for the harp, he's very specific about when he wants the sound to stop or when he wants the harp to ring a little bit more.